Hello, my name is Elon, and now about semi-final one, which songs I think will qualify, and which songs I want to qualify also, probably. Okay, Lithuania, first song, I think they are definitely qualifying, probably, they will be somewhere in second place, probably, in this semi-final, and I definitely want them to qualify. About this song, I am not sure. I like the song. And of course, if I like it, I want it to qualify. And maybe it can qualify. But... but I think that it will qualify. About Russia, I am not sure. Okay, I like the song. I want it to qualify. And but there is a problem. This song is a little bit too weird, maybe. And here we can have similar situation as we had with Portugal Conan Osiris few years ago. When yeah, it can happen, despite that it's Russia. Well, I think most likely it will qualify. Most likely, but maybe not, maybe not. So I am a little bit worried, but again, there are a lot of these, well, maybe not many people read all the news and everything about Eurovision, but people could support her. Because, yes, there are problems in Russia, a lot of people are against her. This is so stupid, actually. What is wrong with you? Like, seriously, what do you want? Even some politicians are, like, I don't really understand how. Similar like in Belarus, Lukashenko can decide who's going to Russia or not. It's not your even business. And same in Russia, these politicians, you are doing your job somewhere. Eurovision is something absolutely different. It's just a song contest. Like, seriously, they don't have anything better to do. Build houses for people who live in this almost ruined houses, or clean the streets or something. Please worry about more serious things. Or they are wasting their time on what? Song. Well, this is just hilarious. I sometimes I really don't understand these people who I don't know even. They are hearing something in the song which is not there even. And also the problem that she is not Russian. Seriously. Seriously. Like, it's a problem in other countries. There are a lot of countries when every year. Yes, when I just started to watch Eurovision, I also was confused that sometimes a musician from absolutely different country represent another country, but it happens. But in this case, it's not like she came from somewhere else for Eurovision. She lives in Russia since, I don't know what, when, a long time ago. And also, it's Russia, so... And they think only Russians can participate in Eurovision. In Russia, which is already a country where so many national ethnic minorities live, they are in Russia. What is your problem? Ah, okay, why am I talking about this? I don't know. I think it's so stupid. Well, okay. I think out of all the countries which we have in Eurovision, Russia is the most ethnically diverse. So, okay, but well, I think that maybe because of that, because Russians cannot vote for their own country, I think they will qualify. Sweden most likely will qualify. Of course, Sweden will qualify. There is no questions about that. I don't know if it's fair or not. Maybe I am a little bit bored that Sweden all the time qualifies, but at the same time, I cannot say that this song doesn't deserve to qualify. It's bad because it's quite good. Australia, I don't know. I don't know. Same as Russia, it's too weird, maybe. I think it deserves to qualify. But here, probably, if Russia qualifies, then Australia is not qualifying, or if Australia qualifies, Russia is not qualifying. North Macedonia, I don't know. If only juries will vote, will put it in their first place, then they have a chance to qualify, but otherwise, I don't see it qualifying. Same as Ireland. Not same, but I mean, here again, it all depends also on the staging. How good it will show the message, I don't know. How it will fit with all the song, how song and staging will work together. I am not sure about Ireland. I think Ireland will not qualify. They can qualify, yeah, but at the moment, I am not sure. Cyprus, you know, most likely it will qualify. But, you know, everything can happen. Norway. I don't know. It can qualify, but I kind of. We have so many interesting songs that I think. I don't think it will stand out. A song, of course, maybe. They can have some very crazy staging, I don't know. And which country was it? Ah, Croatia, yes, of course. I think most likely this will qualify because a lot of people like the song. But again, also depends what they will have, what they will do on stage. Because I cannot say I am 100% sure about Croatia. And Belgium definitely deserves to qualify. I hope it will. I think they have the chance to qualify because the song is really different. Israel, I don't know even. I don't know about Israel, really. I think Israel is not qualifying because. Why? Not because the song is bad. It's now a little bit better than it was. Before it was quite boring, actually, to be honest. Now it's a little bit better, but the problem is that we actually have much more. Well, I mean, there are a lot of songs which I think deserves more to be in a final, which are more interesting and much more interesting and better. Well, that's just my personal opinion. But, yeah. Well, okay. Maybe Cyprus or Israel, then. I don't know. Most. I don't know. I don't know. But, okay. Romania, I think it will qualify. Most likely, yeah. And they definitely deserve to qualify. I hope it will qualify. Yeah. Azerbaijan. You know, I'm not sure about Azerbaijan, no. I think Azerbaijan will not qualify because of the reasons, not because of the song, but because of the reasons. It again depends how many people will be informed about these reasons. So, otherwise, if not these reasons, of course, Azerbaijan most likely would qualify, but now I don't know. I don't know. Except if people are not informed about the reasons, then Azerbaijan could qualify instead of Russia or what? Or Croatia, or maybe even Cyprus. But we can have some interesting surprises here. Okay, Ukraine. I am confused about Ukraine. They could qualify. I think they will qualify because the song is really something different again. Compared to all the other songs, they have to qualify. But again, it can be a little bit too weird, maybe, for Eurovision. And some songs like Norway or Israel or Azerbaijan could qualify instead. But, well, I want Ukraine to qualify. I really hope they will. Well, I think they will. If not, then I'm sorry. I will be really mad. No, they will qualify. They are almost last in the semifinal. And Malta definitely will qualify. Yeah, I am not a fan of the song. I don't like it. I don't hate it, but I don't like it. But of course it will most likely, well, it definitely. Okay, 100% it will qualify. And most likely it will be number one in this semifinal. So Malta is qualifying. Maybe this is not my last prediction, but okay, it's just a prediction. Let's see how wrong I am. And so Malta, Lithuania, I think will be number two in this semifinal. All the other songs, I don't know which places these songs will be, but Sweden is qualifying, Romania is qualifying, Croatia is qualifying, Slovenia, Russia, Belgium, Cyprus and Ukraine, but also Australia and Azerbaijan can qualify instead of, I don't know, Russia, maybe. Okay, but well, after rehearsals, everything can change. Everything will change, most likely. Yeah. And which countries I want to qualify? Definitely. Lithuania, Romania, Slovenia, Russia, Ukraine, and actually Belgium, Malta, Cyprus, Sweden. Croatia for me is not so important. I don't mind, but I would like to Australia to qualify actually. Okay, thanks for watching and goodbye.